I'm Jonathon Green. I'm the director of Fox Hill House, the Diocesan Centre of Prayer, Study and Mission. I was originally trained in hotel management, and then I started a number of years ago leading and running retreat houses. But about 10 years ago, I really felt God speak very clearly to consider ordination. And after discernment and prayer, I studied and then ended up working and running a retreat house in the Northwest. And now, 2 years ago, came here to Fox Hill, because actually the work is a vocation. I'm very conscious of that saying, what would Jesus do? So as groups come in and out of the centre, I always look, well, what would Jesus do as they came through the front door? My typical day is fascinating. It can start as it did today in the morning at 8 o'clock, taking morning prayer for a group, leading them in worship. Then I served breakfast, and then I was working in the office looking at some finance details and some general operational challenges. We then assisted with serving lunch and culminated this afternoon at about 3 o'clock, celebrating a Eucharist for the group. From whether it's a friend calling at the front door and offering them a cup of tea, to somebody coming here and having a retreat or meals or whatever, actually showing Christ in community, so Christ in hospitality. When I look at the Bible, I see Jesus sitting down and eating with people, and I think really for me that is real Christian hospitality. In the work of a retreat house, a centre of prayer, study and mission, you see such an amazing effect on people when they take time to stop, to encounter God, to listen to God, to look at the world around them, that they're actually restored, renewed, and encounter God in a new way. When I look at my own vocation, I get really excited how God equips you, prepares you, shows you the way right throughout your whole life, to when you come to the point of being looking at your vocation, you actually see where God has had his hand clearly in different ways. When you see people come to a place like Fox Hill or other centres, you're really blessed when you see God meet with them as well.